commission this project, this road, this beautiful link road that enhances commerce trade in this community for the benefit of the community, for the benefit of humanity, and to the glory of the Almighty God. The celebration of the good work of the governor and the administration. Governor Ifeanyi Okowa is one of the most outstanding governors that PDP has ever produced. I dare say that it goes beyond PDP. I can take credit and say, well, as a member of PDP, he's one of our best governors. But I believe that he is also one of the best governors that Nigeria has ever produced. We say this because of his accomplishments. In the 6 years that he has been governor of Delta State, we've seen unprecedented transformation. And you, the people of Delta State, have nicknamed him Ekweme. I believe that after the 2 years of service to his people, he's still a young man, and he still has more to offer this nation. I believe that you all agree with me.
This road, which was reconstructed to make it possible. The importance of this road is that ideally, actually, it's a federal government road that connects Agbor to the Benin-Warri Expressway. So the road actually is divided into three parts. The first part from the Benin-Warri Expressway to some points in the Ogara Kingdom was constructed during the time of Chief Jensen F. February, and we thank him for the beautiful work that was done then. Then the Edo State government, but when you cross that aspect, you enter into Edo State, and the oil-rich part of Edo State where you have Uben and some other communities. That area has been done by the NDDC, and it stopped at some point as you're entering into the Kai area. And in 2017, actually, we awarded this contract, but the contract, as the parent secretary did say, was not able to take off because of the intervention from the federal ministry, after the Niger Delta ministry. It was a contract at that point from the Niger Delta ministry, so that had to slow us down for another 2 years. But what we found that we were just not ready yet to come in to attend to the road, and that people were suffering. The state government had to re-award the contract again in 2019. And I'm glad that the road has now been completed, so you can now move freely from here through to the Benin-Warri Expressway without any hitch.
As about Benin Expressway and the Benin Savile-Warri Expressway, it links several farming and oil producing communities in Delta and Edo States. Now this project is just one of several interventions on federal roads by the state government aimed at ameliorating the burden of commuters around the country. In December 2020, His Excellency ordered emergency repairs on the Agbor-Nta road, which has become impassable.
Street is also under reconstruction. The Duwe Street, the regular Street, and virtually all the streets in Bojibeli Metropolis. The same thing to our government. Like the Oliver Twist, we wish to also draw your attention to the following areas. The bustle of Marine Streets, the Uromi Junction access, particularly to B Road and UBE Road, the deplorable condition of Agbor-Nta Ewuru Road, the Ewuru Adioku Road need urgent attention. Some parts of this Okowa Road need relay system, especially at Alihame End, part of Aliagua, part of Agbor-Nta, and Obi communities, to ensure the durability of this road.